Needham, the famous sinologist in Oxford, when he looked at China and asked the question, why did science not develop in this way in China? And in the end, although he's a Marxist, he came to the conclusion that it was because of the Christian background.